Welcome everyone back to Legendary Backyard Wrestling. This is Throwdown Episode 7, and we've got a big one here as the World Heavyweight Champion Queen Just Ice will take on Nate Dogg in an official rematch for the World Heavyweight title. Let's take it to our general manager. We'll see you at the match.
What's up, LBYW fans? So for our Throwdown Episode 7, we have Queen Just Ice against Nate Dogg for the LBYW World Heavyweight title, with yours truly being the special guest referee. Make sure it goes down the line. Nelson, check it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is set for one fall, and it's for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Yes, sir.
Alrighty, well, here comes the former world champion himself. He's looking to get his world title back. Can he do it? One-on-one match.
Introducing first, the challenger from Fairfield, California. He's one half of the tag team champions and part of PBS.
A 20-23 record. That man has really worked up his record.
And his opponents are being accompanied by the United States champion, Ragnarok, from Las Vegas, Nevada. She is your World Heavyweight Champion, Queen Just Ice.
Queen Just Ice, who defeated Nate Dogg and CJ Junt for the title at Haunted Hellfest 3. Nate Dogg's looking to take it back in his one-on-one official rematch. Can you do it? And there's the bell. The match is on. And what are we going to see here? They're locking up here. Oh, Nate Dogg picking up Just Ice real quick. Is he thinking here? And he just slams her down.
Come on, Justice, get back up. You got this.
Now a kick to the ribs.
Only
there.
Only losers join PBS.
Another kick to the ribs takes her down. Nate Dogg taking control thus far, early in the match. Nice picking her up. What's thinking? And a DDT, a double hook DDT there from Nate Dogg. He's going for the cover and a kick out by the Queen. Nate Dogg, Just Ice there with the couple hits
now.
There to the groin. Takes him looking in for a DDT from her own self. Takes him down. And then a leg drop, a single leg drop there.
Show him where he's really at.
And she's grabbing him, picking him up. The Queen Just Ice takes him down with a hard clothesline. Rolling him over. What's she thinking here? Oh, she's going for a cover.
Two.
And they kick out. Nate Dogg's hurting there. He's holding his stomach.
Perfect.
Come on, Nate. As the Queen picks him up, and she hits him with an elbow there. I think she caught him in the jaw with that. He is down and wobbly. Down to a knee. And then a shoulder tackle takes down Nate Dogg once again. Now she stomps on his ankle there, and again with the ankle. Oh, now she's got that same ankle that she was just stomping on a couple times, and she's got him in an ankle lock. He's got a rope break, and Just Ice lets him go. Nate Dogg really uses that ankle lock a lot, so for him to get it is pretty relevant. Oh, and I'm flying. Bulldog there from Just Ice takes him down. She goes for a cover, but a kick out.
Super Cena.
Wow. Just Ice getting hype on that one. Athleticism is strong in that one. Now she helps up Nate Dogg. And what's going through her mind? She ran towards him. I think Nate blocked her with his head. And then an elbow. And then a clothesline from Nate Dogg. That one looking a little weak there from Nate Dogg, but just ices down.
Let's go. You shut your mouth. Like I said before, only losers join PBS.
Whatever.
Oh man. Right. A nice splash there. And now he's cranking that leg there from Just Ice and the arm. She's in pain. Oh, is that a tap? Oh no. I thought she just started to tap right there.
Kick him. There you go.
And Just Ice breaks out of it. But Nate Dogg wrapping that arm up again. Oh, and he slams it down.
You want to know why this loser joined PBS in the first place? Because nobody liked you. What? That's why you joined PBS in the first place.
Regular up there. He's in the corner of Queen Just Ice talking shit to Nate Dogg. And Nate Dogg tells him to suck it. And then he hits an elbow drop there on the Queen. Goes for a cover. One, two, and that kick out.
That actually was not a bad thing.
Close. But no cigar.
Come on, Justice, get back up.
A kick to the chest. Another kick to the chest. Another kick to the chest.
Grab it.
The Queen's chest is going to be caved in. And another kick to the chest from Nate Dogg.
Yes. Come on, Justice.
Is Brian Danielson or what? Maybe with a little less athleticism, but nonetheless. And he just dropped a knee on her elbow. Oh my God.
Come on, Justice, get back up. Don't let this loser beat you.
Ragnarok's really letting Nate Dogg hear it from out there. Oh, but Nate Dogg's picking up Just Ice. He's got her on the shoulder. What's he thinking here? Oh, a reversal F.
Come on,
that's a 5F. That's what that is. Oh my God!
Nate's going for the kill.
A modified face buster from the shoulder, and he picks her back up again. What's he thinking here? Oh, he says you can't see me. That means an FU. And he's going for a cover. He's got to roll it over, and he does it. One, two, three. No. No, it's a two count. Oh my God, the match continues.
Come on, Nate. Shut your mouth. I won't shut my mouth. Take the L and move on.
Nate Dogg and Ragnarok. All those talking shit. They used to be for a very limited time. Who wants a tag team? The Viking Dogs is what they were known as. Oh, what a spear from Just Ice! Take down Nate Dogg! Nate Dogg holding his ribs there. One, oh my God, that looked wicked.
Two, nothing left, brother.
Three.
Four.
On, special guest, five, ref. Haruda's counting. We got a six seven, count.
Eight.
Nine. Nate Dogg's up and Just Ice is up. Count stops. Match continues. Nate Dogg looking up. Oh, he went for a spear. Just Ice moves, and Just Ice hits him. Oh, my goodness. Almost a side effect clothesline there. Takes down Nate Dogg, and now Just Ice with a roll effect takes down Nate Dogg. She's going for the cover. One, two, three.
Let's go.
She retains. Wow. What a retain from Queen Justice and Ragnarok there with the loser dance there to Nate Dogg. What a tremendous match, folks. We will see you. Oh, wait, what? Wait, who's this?
Guess who's back?
What?
Napalm's back, baby, and he's here to kick some ass like I always intended to do. After my Munluck contract, I had to go back to Oklahoma to take care of some business there. But I heard my name being called. People want me, people need me, but one person that keeps putting my name into the ground. Keeps calling me pussy, keeps calling me bitch, that I ain't got the balls to come back here and see him again. Well, I'm here now, fucker. CJ the Alpha John, I'm coming for you. One final time to show everybody who is the Alpha. at BYWN Resolution, I'll be seeing you. Me and you, one-on-one. And I'm gonna make you tap. I'll fucking see you then.
Was that a challenge just put out from Napalm to CJ? I cannot believe that Napalm is back. That is crazy, folks. But more on that later, I suppose. But what a successful title defense from the Queen Just Ice. Congratulations to her. And again, just an utter shocker to see Napalm back. My goodness. Well, thank you guys for tuning in to this episode of Throwdown. And we will see you guys next time on Legendary Backyard Wrestling. Thank you!